Guys, right now we're here at Skyline Attractions, and we're with Tyler, who's actually an occasional in-the-loop viewer. Ding.
Occasionally. He already admitted he watches later, and then
yes,
like 2 to 3 weeks later.
Yes. Don't do that. But we're here at Skyline to talk about, you got a new model here.
Yeah, so this is the Skywarp Orbit. It's the newest member of the Skywarp Galaxy. This coaster is really fun, really cool. It's the smallest footprint, smallest price tag we have on any of our coaster rides. And it features a cutback on one side, kind of like the old Drachenfire or Twisted Timbers, and an airtime hill on the other side. And with the two ends of the train, you can look across the ride area, see the other train. It's just a lot of fun being able to see those other riders, having that interaction. And both those elements are just fan favorites on any coaster. We also do offer a version for a park if they only wanted one train on it. They have that ability, maybe if they don't need such capacity. But overall, this ride's really fun. Again, it's the smallest footprint, and it could even fit underneath the IAPA building. It could fit right here on the show floor. So it's great for a family entertainment center, great for a park. Do you have any questions about the Orbit?
30 feet tall.
Yeah.
I read the sign.
Yep. So it is 30 feet tall. It's actually 227 feet long. And it can hold either 28 passengers, or if you did one train, 14. So, yes. Great, fun ride.
Very cool. Now, as somebody that's a big coaster guy, tell us a little about the process of making these models. It's all 3D printer?
Yeah, so in addition to offering roller coaster design, ride manufacturing, Skyline Attractions also offers really highly detailed models. We create our own models. Here we have 3D printed tracks, cars, queue rails, stations. So I think it really kind of brings the thing to life, makes it look a lot more realistic than you could otherwise showcase in just an image or a video.
But not the bushes. The bushes are not 3D printed.
No, the bushes are...
They're from Michaels.
They probably are from Michaels, yes.
You know, it's fun. Flying around goes both directions.
Yep, it's like an old iron curve, I think. Yeah. I guess, having a big helix, you have two elements back to back.
All right, well, Tyler, thank you very much for showing off the new stuff.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.